For you old guys training, part of you wants to go out there and win. And I fully understand that. But what you really want to do, the real victory, is your consistency, your relaxation, your being present in the moment. Win or lose, draw, get tapped out, get choked, doesn't matter. It's being present in the moment. And that, doesn't that go for just about everything?
Put everything here.